Hello and welcome. This is quick how to set up your own meta search engine with searxng. If you want to do more private searches, you should set up this on the cloud or use a different IP address than normal, so tracking your search would more differently. About what you need for this: one server with Docker and Docker Compose. And first clone searxng GitHub. Next edit.env file to include your hostname like search.example.com or in LAN hostname. Then generate the secret key on a settings.yml file. The only configuration which is needed is in a settings file. In the previous version, get back search result ends up on the error page because method post, so change it to get. Another value is general information about searxng. More settings from documentation. Then start Docker composing. To auto start Docker containers, enable and start searxng Docker service. The service start up on the boot. Then searxng is started for use. Search results from multiple sources on one view. You can tune your searxng via GUI. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.